okay, we got minutes left before the start. You're warming up, but once the tour's finished, that's not it for you, is it?
No, I'll do a couple of criterium still afterwards as well.
That's where you earn your money, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Some good extra money. It's worth it. It's a lot of extra pain, but it's still worth it.
Are they a bit of a show, or are they actually all full-on race?
It hurts. They hurt.
It does, yeah. Because you sometimes get the local good lads lining up with the pros, don't you?
Yeah, exactly. No, yeah. They're definitely not easy. I mean, it's still 80 to 100 kilometres every night. So, yeah.
I can admit they're tough, because I did one many years ago with the pros. Not much fun. You think you're a good amateur, you're not.
Yeah, it is. There's a bit of a different level. We'll be a bit tired, though, after this. I think everybody in the end of peloton is tired, so...
So, and again, have they got you in the first move of the day, seeing you warming up?
No, it's just survival mode.
Survival?
Yeah, definitely.
So there'll be no partying tomorrow night?
Well, maybe it's a little party.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I will let you warm up, because right, you've only got minutes left. Cheers, mate.
All right.